How to integrate your Shopify store with different social media sales channels that you have. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's tutorial is plain simple. How to use apps on Shopify store to integrate social media or your social media pages and accounts to your business website or your Shopify store. So first of all, head to the sales channels options, and here you can add different apps, or you can find different apps that are installed or uninstalled on your Shopify store. So go to the Shopify App Store, and for example, in this tutorial I will try to integrate with Facebook. So let's write down Facebook here in the search engine. So Facebook and Instagram, for example. So we have the Facebook Pixel, and we have different applications throughout we can integrate Facebook and Instagram. So this is the best one for me. Facebook and Instagram it's called. So you can click on open and follow the prompts that they're going to give us. So in order to integrate your Shopify store with your social media accounts and different pages, so just follow the prompts and you'll be done with the integration process. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.